What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop-your-pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned insider traders, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out. Yo, Satara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek foo?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. Gonna have to find a way to unblock it.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galileo dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Christ! Calm down! Calm the fuck down!
Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys, for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo, either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if you can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistics and business. He's a quant. I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the anti-shoe boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
Don't sweat the technique. Know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but the soldiers never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. Pieces took the lab to observe them. Could...
Get out!
Hey, you know this guy?
Yeah, you're
just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the auntie shoe boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie shoe has an office in the import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah. Thanks.
What's new with you?
Heads up. I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shu safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay. Keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Looks like somebody needs a visit from yesterday.
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
Enjoy your last few seconds of life.
Hey, 你聽下, 搞什麼東西啊?
Oh crap! Wow. Huh? Huh?
What?
Huh.
Whatever.
Yes, I've nothing better to do today.